you will humble yourself, you will find yourself in the place of 2 Chronicles 7:14. And he will help, he will heal your land. You. He will heal you. And that's what we have to understand. Now we're going to read some scripture. We're going to break it down. I've already given you some clues to some of the meaning in this beginning oration. In Matthew chapter 5. We'll start with what you all know. You know the Beatitudes. If we have time, and perhaps tomorrow, we'll break them down also. You know, like the, the merciful will receive mercy, the meek shall inherit the earth. We'll give you some secrets there. Okay. Let's go down to something very serious. Now, you know that salt, it's the salt covenant. There's a salt covenant with God. You don't know what it is.
Christians, Messianics have buried the fear of the Lord. And there's hundreds of things of the Lord scriptures in the Bible. They bury it. They teach another gospel. That's why America's cursed with a curse. I am here to guard for the souls of men. I beat back the enemy so that you can be sheep. Every day going to the slaughter. Scottish means not Scottish. Scottish means stupid, ignorant. Every day going to the slaughter. My people are perishing, dying for lack of knowledge. Ignorant.